It's true. It's true. The Crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect. All the earth. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here. In Camelot. Till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. Camelot, Camelot. I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happy ever aftering than here in Camelot. Upon the hillside, by 9 p.m. the moonlight must appear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.
We're able to enjoy it. Is that ruin it for you?
A little bit, but that's all right.
I'll show you the video.
Oh my God,
she's really cute.
She's great.
Holly, you did great.
Holly, you did good. Holly, I'm so proud of you.